When Rumson-Fairhaven needed to replace over 200 tackles from its vaunted linebacking core, Gordon Forsyth stepped up and moved from the defensive line to lead the RFH linebackers. The senior responded in a big way with 144 stops, one of the top tackle totals in New Jersey. Forsyth was a vocal leader, and the result was another outstanding season in Rumson as the Bulldogs reached a sectional final for the seventh straight year.